Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome on this very sunny day at The Hague University in the Netherlands. My name is Jordi Jansen. I am a lecturer slash researcher here at the university, where I research slash study the new technologies and their impact on society, or more specific, their impact on new financial systems and new educational systems, right? So I have a background as a certified auditor, hence my love for numbers and connections, and not only connections with systems, but also connections with humanity, so connections between persons. Hence, of course, also my love for educating people, where I actually, as well as Nelson Mandela, believe that education is the most powerful weapon to change the world. So that's the goal of what we're trying to do here with Koios as well. By innovating educational systems, we aim to offer new types of education, made possible this time because there are new technologies within the grasp of our fingers. So, because we now have the internet, we now have blockchain technology, we now have artificial intelligence, VR systems, robotics, etc., you name it, we can create totally new forms of education. Sometimes people joke that when somebody starts waking up who has been asleep for over more than a few decades, the only thing they recognize is the educational system. It shouldn't be like that, in our opinion. We should try to innovate education and actually start learning people 21st century skills instead of 20th century skills. We're not factory workers anymore. Everybody's an individual. Everybody has a right, has a basic right for education. So that's our aim here. We're going to often personalize it, offer it in a certain pace, the certain types of topics that you like. You can pick them on your own. You can actually create your own curricula, create your own assignments, connect with whomever you want. So that's what we're doing here. We're trying to offer you free content, free network, and more importantly, we want to make it fun again. We want you to find your spirit, we want you to find your flame, actually, and find that topic that you want to learn more about. So that's something that we can't find for you. That's something that you yourself need to do. But of course, we will be on the sidelines. We will throw you a live vest when you need one. And more importantly, we will nudge you in the direction you want. So let's start. I will guide you to the studio. This is a part of our very, very high-skilled team. We've got Dennis and Rico here, two of our student talents. And this is the studio where it's all going to happen. I do need to mention one very last thing, because I have two crying twin girls on my hands, because I stole their teddy bear. So this explains these lovely dolls, which I shouldn't call out their names in loud. I will tell you all about that one later. More importantly, they are with me in this case, my moral support. So I hope you will enjoy these courses as much as we did while making them. More importantly, find your passion. That's the goal here, and try to lift the world into the next phase that it most definitely needs. For now, first course up is all about blockchain technology, the very multidisciplinary field. I will stop the rambling now, and I will see you hopefully in next session and the very first session. Looking forward to it.